The ocean, the atmosphere, the ice, the land, they all interact. This is this big complex machine that we're trying to understand. My name is Severine Fournier and I'm observing our changing oceans from space. Specifically, I use measurements of the height of the ocean, the temperature and the salinity of the ocean
to better understand how the ocean is moving and how the currents are changing in time.
Thanks to satellites, we can have this big picture.
So this is the Sentinel-6 satellite.
The Sentinel-6 is going to measure the height of the ocean. So we've been measuring the height of the ocean since the beginning of the 90s, and Sentinel-6 is going to allow us to continue that record.
The satellite is actually emitting a signal.
And by measuring the time that it takes for the signal to bounce back to the satellite, this is going to give us the measurement of the height of the ocean.
So the satellite is going all over the globe in about 10 days. We can use these data to monitor either the sea level rise or El Niño events.
Yeah, it doesn't matter where you live, everyone is impacted by the ocean. The Earth in general is very fascinating, trying to understand how the Earth system works. And also, hopefully, if my work can have an impact on the environment, the ecosystems, and people's lives, that's also a big motivation for me. So I grew up in France and I did all my studies in France. I mean, science is international, so scientists around the world are using this data to help people from space. It's just one planet.